Today's video is about the new launch by Saffola, which is Saffola Oodles. It's quite different from the regular noodles we have. So let's see what the oodles are about. This is the pack of 4 of Saffola Yummy Masala Oodles, and it is made up of whole grain oats. It has no maida or added preservatives. So a pack of 4, MRP is rupees 76, but I got it for rupees 61 at DMart. So these are the steps to prepare the oodles, and this is how the single pack with the masala looks like. The fun part here is the shape of the oodles. So it is like this ring shape. So I'm preparing it quite differently from the regular procedure. To a pan, add about 2 teaspoons of oil. When the oil is hot, add a small onion chopped. Saute for 2 minutes. Now add 1 small tomato chopped. Mix well. Cover and cook till the tomatoes are soft. Now I'm adding about 300 ml of water. I'm cooking 2 packets of oodles. Water has boiled well. Now add the oodles and add the masala. I'm adding 2 packets of masala. Mix well and in open pan cook for 5 minutes. Stir in between. Finally, I am adding some grated cheese. So you can cook it simply by boiling in water and adding the masala. It's your own choice. You can cook it any way you like. So our Saffola Yummy Masala Oodles are ready. And its taste is also very yummy, and especially kids would love it because of the shape. So if you like this video, do give it a thumbs up, and please take a moment to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.